everybody. It's your boy Dino Dean.
And the First Lady of Food, Miss Coretta.
And we're the Black Foodies. And thank you for joining us for another one of our favorite destinations. We are here in the beautiful state of Wisconsin, here in Milwaukee land, baby. And we're going to be taking you to a place on the north side of Milwaukee for a barbecue experience you will never forget. And also, we're going to be taking you to the place where it all began for the Black Foodies. But right now, we're headed over to the Bayview neighborhood to an American bistro that has all the locals clamoring. Ready, Miss Coretta?
I'm ready.
Let's go get it, baby. Milwaukee. And our first stop is here at Belly's Bistro, an American bistro where they pay attention to the details and they have the locals just screaming for more. Let's go get it. And here it is, guys. You just saw it. A 2.5 pound lobster tail. It's about to go down. Guys, the state of Maine don't have nothing on the state of Wisconsin.
No.
Here at Belly's Bistro and Spirits. This is a superior lobster tail, guys. That's a big piece.
Oh my goodness. This thing is so juicy.
And the sauce, and it's a lemon garlic cream sauce. Man. Ooh. Guys, it gets no better than that. Here in the Bayview neighborhood in Milwaukee, guys, it's a neighborhood joint doing food properly. But right now we're headed over to West Alice, Wisconsin, where it all began, Chef Paz's restaurant. Guys, we have made it here to Chef Paz's restaurant, and this is where it all began. This is where we did our very first restaurant review, and it's Peruvian food. And from the first time we arrived, my mouth has been absolutely watering for one thing, the ceviche that they serve. And we're gonna go in right now, guys, and let you see what it's all about. Again, ready, Miss Coretta?
I'm ready.
Let's go get it. I have been dreaming about the ceviche here at Chef Paz's restaurant, guys. And it comes with shrimp, tilapia, mussels, sweet potatoes, red onions, guys, and it's all marinated in a lime juice. And the lime juice marinates the seafood, and the chemical reaction cooks the seafood. And it's just one of the most yummy things I've ever had in my life. Miss Coretta and I went out to San Diego a few years back, and that's when I first fell in love with ceviche, and then we found Chef Paz's rendition. I'm gonna give it a go right now. Just the way I remember it, everything was absolutely flawless. The seafood is extremely fresh, but the kicker is these sweet potatoes. Just take a look at it, guys. Marinated in this lime juice, the tartness from the lime juice and the sweetness from the sweet potatoes, guys, sweet and sour at its finest. If you are ever in West Alice, Wisconsin, make your way on over to Chef Paz's restaurant and definitely try the ceviche. As a matter of fact, get anything on the menu. You just can't go wrong.
And as a bonus, the cheese empanada, guys. Doesn't that look yummy?
And I'm gonna pour on this avocado sauce, and it has jalapeno, as well as cilantro, and have a little bite of heaven. Good as advertised, guys. Once again, when you come to West Alice, get this cheese empanada, douse it with some of this sauce, toss it back. It's all good. It was really great being back at Chef Paz's restaurant. A taste of Peru like no other.
And guys, if you're ever in West Allis, make sure you make your way on over. That's ceviche. Oh, goodness. But right now, guys, we are headed out for a taste of barbecue. Ready, Miss Coretta?
I'm ready.
Let's go get it. Guys, we are on the north side of Milwaukee on Center Street, and the place is called Ashley's Barbecue, and they are the winner of the Big Bear Barbecue Brawl as seen on the Cooking Channel. And Miss Coretta's gonna order some of their world famous beef ribs.
Let me get a beef rib dinner. A beef rib dinner with French fries.
And guys, with Ashley's being a takeout restaurant, we decided to come to one of the beautiful beaches here in the city of Milwaukee. We are here at Bradley Beach, and Miss Coretta is going to tell you all about their beef ribs.
Yes, I was so excited to hear that Ashley's had beef ribs. Take a look at it. Nice chunky piece of beef rib. Fall off the bone tender. And this sauce is the boss. And when I'm eating barbecue, I love a good fry. And these look to be seasoned French fries. Dip them in a little barbecue sauce. This is definitely the perfect beach food. Beef ribs, French fries, hanging with my man. All good.
Another flavored destinations is coming on here in Milwaukee. Guys, we hope you have enjoyed some of these restaurants that we've turned you on to. Belly's, Bistro and Spirits, Ashley's Barbecue, as well as Chef Pa's Restaurant, guys, in West Allis. Make your way on up here and check out these three wonderful restaurants, and I'm sure they too will also be one of your flavored destinations. About to head back to the shy. Ready to hit the road, Miss Coretta?
Yes, I'm ready.
We out, guys. One love. Love you, Milwaukee.
Bye.
We out.